Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn how to say in Arabic force it to. How to say force it to in Arabic language. And as we usually do, we take an example first. I'm forced to do that. I'm forced to do that. How to say this sentence in Arabic language? Well, we say أنا مجبر على فعل هذا. أنا مجبر على فعل هذا. I'm forced to do that. I'm forced to. مجبر على. Okay, فعلي do that هذا. أنا مجبر على فعل هذا. So from this example, I think you know what's the meaning of forced to. مجبر على. مجبر على, and after it you add مصدر. مصدر, we said before, مصدر means the noun that comes from the verb. Okay, noun of the verb. Okay, the difference between مصدر and verb, that the verb is related to a tense. Okay, it's related to time, but مصدر, it's not related to time. Okay, so for example, he's forced to accept this deal. He's forced to accept this deal. So we said first, he's forced to. هو مجبر على. هو مجبر على. Accept this deal. قبولي هذا الاتفاق. قبولي هذا الاتفاق. قبولي accept this هذا deal الاتفاق. هو مجبر على قبولي هذا الاتفاق. And قبولي is مصدر. As you see, قبولي is مصدر. هو مجبر على قبولي هذا الاتفاق. Or she's forced to come with us. She's forced to come with us. So she's forced first. هي مجبرة على. هي مجبرة على. She's forced. هي مجبرة على. To come with us. المجيء معنا. هي مجبرة على المجيء. Come with us معنا. هي مجبرة على المجيء معنا. Okay. They are forced to join the military. They are forced to join the military. هم مجبرون على. They are. هم مجبرون على. Join the military. الالتحاق بالجيش. الالتحاق بالجيش. الالتحاق join بالجيش the military. هم مجبرون على الالتحاق بالجيش. Okay. I'm forced to wear the uniform. I'm forced to wear the uniform. So أنا مجبر على. First. أنا مجبر على. I'm forced to. Wear the uniforms from لبسي الزي الموحد. أنا مجبر على لبسي الزي الموحد. The uniform. الزي الموحد. أنا مجبر على لبس الزي الموحد. Again. أنا مجبر على لبس الزي الموحد. Okay. So مجبر على means forced to. I hope this lesson is useful for you guys. Please don't forget to make like for this video and subscribe for the channel. And if you could share this video with your friends, I'd be really grateful, because this is really important for me. Don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other videos, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.